All right, everybody, we're at the Adventure Dome here at Circus Circus. So I'm going to check it out. I'm going to try to show you the best of Circus Circus Adventure Dome. So stay with me and enjoy the video, everybody. Everybody, we have a clown right here. This is Circus Circus, so I want to see a clown. I come to Circus Circus, I want to see some clown. Here's some clowns right now. Well, here's a clown right now. This whole ride only has two people on it, but they have a ride kind of like this at Cedar Point. They call it a roller coaster. I mean, it's really only a roller coaster by definition. I mean, Cedar Point calls something like this a roller coaster. It just kind of boosts their stats. I mean, they want to call everything they can a roller coaster so they can brag about how many coasters they have, but the one at Cedar Point doesn't spin as much. The track's a little bit longer, but it doesn't really spin as much, though. Alright, here's the inverter. Sorry I can't get this right while it's running. It's probably look a lot cooler when it's running, but here's the canyon for the one coaster, Canyon Blast. And here's the new coaster. You can see right in the background over there, the yellow track called El Loco. It's a good roller coaster. I mean, I can compare it. It's kind of like a, sort of like Maverick at Cedar Point. Maverick at Cedar Point is my favorite coaster, only it's not even like nearly as good as Maverick, if that makes sense. I mean, Maverick is a lot faster, it's a lot longer ride. This ride at El Loco is only like 90 seconds. And it's slower, it's not as long, the same type of ride. It has like that steep drop and a couple wicked times upside down, so I compare it to Maverick at Cedar Point. It's kind of like not as good as the Maverick at Cedar Point, but like it. It's like a baby version of Maverick at Cedar Point, put it that way. Alright, here's like some mini golf they offer here at the Adventure Dome, and this guy's part of the 18th hole, so I gotta get this guy in camera right here. So if you come and golf at the 18th hole, you're gonna run into this guy over here. A couple kid rides over here. Take a look at the atmosphere here. So people who've never been here before, take a look at the atmosphere here. Take a look at the surrounding area. If you're anybody's curious, who's never been here before, just curious what it looks like. Bumper cars. Not really bumping into each other, it's more like a race, really. I mean, this is here one way. It kind of defeats the purpose of bumper cars, don't it? I mean, it's like a, almost like a go-kart track now. Not really bumper cars if you don't bump into each other, but hence the name bumper cars, but El Loco! adult, anybody should like this. I mean, unless they're trying not to have a good time, unless they're trying not to have fun, you should have fun at a certain time for adults. So, small tour, thank you so much for watching.